What is yoga? It has been described when Lord Krishna was addressing Arjuna, and it is saying a state of mind which is absolutely in control, committed to performing the task with perfection, passionate devotion, and that is called Karma Yoga. Be steadfast in the performance of your duty and treat both success and failure equally. Thank you.